Welcome to our Ostia Antica half-day excursion, your chance to explore a wonderfully preserved ancient city. Join us to learn about the daily life of the ancient Romans.
You'll meet your guide at the Ostiense train station in Rome, only 45 minutes from the ancient seaport of Ostia. It was this port at the mouth of the Tiber River that enabled Rome to grow and flourish. Your walk begins on the main road of Ostia, passing a necropolis, warehouses, mosaic-covered baths, and even an ancient laundromat. You'll sit on the seats of a theater, just like the Romans, and hear about what you'd have watched 1,800 years ago. Next, learn about the business nature of the city as you walk through the corporate square where the signs of the front offices are perfectly intact. Your stroll through this picturesque park continues, visiting the mills of the city, the adjacent bakery, and the Thermopolium, the McDonald's of ancient times. Lean on the original counter, see the still visible signs, and then wander through the various floors of a nearby apartment house. Next, you'll head downtown for a visit to the Forum with its majestic temples and basilicas. More and more, you'll discover what it was like to pass a day as an ancient Roman while inside this intact city, from bathing, to eating, to using the restroom, and about topics such as politics, religion, and more.
Travel with us back in time and let your guide bring the ancient past to life.